The judges said this was a cracking good story that highlighted the reporter's dogged, sustained coverage to make a real difference for one family. An example of local media using its power for someone who might not have a voice otherwise. They said it showed great initiative, the copy was clean, and did not over-dramatise the subject. A clear winner.